My little girl met a new friend just the other day on the playground at school between the tires and the swing. But she came home with tear-filled eyes and said to me, "Daddy, Alyssa lies." I just brushed it off at first, 'cause I didn't know how much my little girl been hurt. Or the things she had seen, I wasn't ready. When I said, "You can tell me," and she said, "Alyssa lies to the classroom. Alyssa lies every day at school. Alyssa lies to the teacher as she tries. My little girl laid her head down at night to go to sleep. As I stepped out of the room, I heard her say, "Your prayers so soft and sweet. God bless my mama and my daddy and my new friend Alyssa. I know she needs you bad. Little girl asked me why everybody looked so sad. The lump in my throat grew bigger with the questions she asked, till I felt the tears run down my face. And I told her that Alyssa won't be at school today. She doesn't lie in the classroom. She doesn't lie anymore at school. Alyssa lies with Jesus. Because there wasn't anything anyone would do. Tears fell down. Let's go.